Hello guys and welcome to part 3 of Let's Play Hearts of Iron 4 with Romania. The rule stays 100 likes for part 4. But guys, I need to clarify some things. I improved a bit. I learned more considering my performance in part 2, which was horrible. And I noticed that I barely got 100 likes. But now I'm sure we will do better. Today we're gonna do better, guys. So, I'm gonna fix some of the mistakes I did in the past. I picked here the communist thingy. And I realized I don't wanna go with the communists. Okay, I wanna go with Garda de Fier, which is basically the fascist, with Ion Antonescu. I wanna go with this, guys. I don't want communism. And to go with this, guys, I'm gonna need to increase the influence here. So we're gonna have to wait. Alright, on the other hand here, I'm gonna have to pick some more researches. We will go more with industry. As if for this war, we need to be fascist in order to, in order to justify a war on them. I learned that. It's okay. Alright, there are more things I gotta do. For example, this land forts, they go away. I don't want them to stay here. Alright guys, and another thing, make sure to subscribe if you enjoy my content. Okay, I really appreciate that. There are a lot of people who say, hey Sergi, you deserve more. Yeah, well. The Hindenburg disaster. Do you know this, guys? It's with that flying, I forgot the name. The German passenger airship Hindenburg was destroyed today while attempting to dock at the Lake Bull Naval Ship Station in the United States for a reason not yet determined. The airship was engulfed in flames and crashed to the ground, claiming 35 lives. Due to the scarcity and expenses of helium in the US ban on exporting it, the Hindenburg, like all German passenger airship, was ultimately engineered to use hydrogen, which provides greater lift but is also flammable. With public faith shaken by this disaster and the rise of much faster passenger aircraft, this could spell the end of the era of airships. It is what it is, guys. The airships are pretty nice though. From what I recall, yeah, too bad I don't know the what I wanted to say. I mean, it's a bit stupid, you know, because they had a war a few years back and, you know, a lot of lives were lost, and then 35 lives are lost, and hey, world news, go away. That's nothing. It's just like, you know, it's just like having bomb attacks in Europe. There's a lot of media coverage on this, but when a bombing is happening, you know, a trap car, I don't know the name exactly, it's happening in a region like Syria, nobody cares, and hundreds of lives are lost. Does the media cover them? No. It's not like I complain about that. It's just what's going on. It's, you know, it's something like, hey, it's something normal. It's something daily in that country. And that's not okay, guys. I mean, it's not okay to have that as a normal thing. All right. So I'm improving my relationship with this, guys. I don't want to improve relationship with them anymore. and that affects my public power, political power. How the hell do I stop stage a coup? Try to stage a coup on behalf of political power in this country. Coup strength is determined by ideology support and I'm supporting the Democrats. That's a bit lame. Free dockyards. Oh yeah, guys. Let's take everything one by one. Diplomacy. Okay, guys. We have surplus. We need this. So I'm gonna go and get it from, I don't know. Let's get it from Portugal. What the hell? I don't care. Surplus. Good. Now we're getting everything we need. We make more factories around here. Construction speed plus 10%. Good. Okay. Production, guys. Let's make naval stuffs. What's this? Convoys. I don't want convoys. Regular Ferdinand class. Let's make this shit. I'm gonna assign to port. We're gonna need to import some more steel. Many tanks, guys. So I put in my knees in front of Casey. That guy is magnificent. I spent 3 hours with him last night, and he taught me a lot of shit. He even guided me on where should I, what should I do, where should I go. You know, he has been a gift from heaven. All right, guys, we need a lot more infantry equipment. Let's increase the speed. And this. Okay, we're gonna have to go and get some more steel. Oil plant, okay. I don't wanna lose any day, guys. Okay, select technology. I went with this. I don't want that anymore. I'm gonna research this, okay. What is this? No, it's ahead of my time. Resource gain rate. I go with the synthetic oil, but I didn't need that. You were so right, guys. Now let's go with the ideology or something. I went with this thing. Build one civilian factory. No, I want military factory. So if I go with the armament effort, I'll get one military factory. I've got one free military factory now. I wanna go and let's see, what do we need? Support. Okay, we have light tanks, so we're good. We're gonna need more infantry equipment. So we need to wait until the efficiency increase, and that will help us. Okay, guys. Let's go with this. How do I get, you know, fascists to help me? Oh. I focus a lot on military. I mean, since I'm not a major faction, I don't get a lot of military factories. Okay, other factions get a lot of okay. Let's research technology. Resource gain efficiency, factory repair speed. We don't care about factory repair speed, guys. Here, We do care about this now. Research time, let's decrease it. We can modify the government. Okay guys, I'm gonna replace daily communist. I'm gonna replace this guy with the fascist guy. Okay, fascists on the rise. The Romanian people have a noble history. No. Several high-ranking members of the Romanian military have expressed support, some privately and some openly, for the fascist movement in Romania. They feel that national political liberals has forgotten how important discipline and patriotism is to keeping the country together. I'm not gonna read everything. The Romanian people have a noble history. A loss of aviation. Amelia Earhart disappears. Do you want me to read those? Do you want me to fully read this shit, guys? Or just, you know, the first few words? You can pause and read the full thing. The fascist speakers in Romania have made a secret. Okay. Interesting times indeed. Japanese and Chinese forces have skirmished inconclusively over the strategic Marco Polo Bridge located just southwest of Beijing. Okay, that tells something. Okay, the fascists are increasing now. Daily changes plus 10. How do I get someone to support me? And I invested a lot of political power in this country, you know, to improve my relationship with Poland. And this, how do I stop that? The growth of political party in Bulgaria to support. I don't support them anymore. Cancel boost popularity. Yes. Yes. Finally, guys. At last, armament effort. Okay, construction. So I wanna become fascist soon. I'm gonna get a bit more political power now. Okay, free military factories, guys. Okay, I no longer feel lost in this section. So I know whom I have to thank for that. We're moving on. So guys, I have an official sponsor. G2A is sponsoring me by giving me some money each month. That helps me a lot. So if you wish to check them out, they sell games on Steam very cheap, way much cheaper than what you can find on Steam. And you save some money. I also get a little commission when you do buy from them. Okay, I'm gonna have to change the volunteer thing here. I'm gonna go with, wait, not that. This, I need war economy, but I need to be a fascist or something. I have to pick something though. Political power gain, ideology drift defense. Daily democracy support, no. I'm gonna go with this guy, effect some partisans on us, foreign submission. Already have the that guy. Political power gain, backstabber, backroom backstabber. Communist, no, prince of terror, effort of partisans on us, foreign subversive activities efficiency. I could go with this one or this one. Bam bam. Did I affect myself? Yeah, I think I did a bad mistake by choosing that, yeah. Reinforce rate, research time -3%. I don't need reinforce right now because, hey, not at war. But I want to start a war with Hungary. The world tension is increasing. Japan declares war on China. Japan declares war on Shaanxi. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna increase the manpower very soon by choosing some ideologies. The national focus, I mean. No, I ain't gonna go with this. Because I need to be fascist first, so... Army experience, land doctrine reduced ahead of time penalty. Let's go with construction efforts. That's gonna give us factories. So we could use that. Chief of army. Division defense. Let's go with this guy. Surplus, 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 surplus. Okay, guys, I got quite some military factories, but I want more. I cannot get more. Okay, it's okay. Concentrated industry. Must research now. Everything is ahead of time now. It's October. I must research other things as well. A bomber. What's up with this? Okay, I'm gonna pick this doctrine that's not as mutually exclusive with. Okay, let's get going now. We're gonna kill Hungary. Free military factory, let's assign it. I'm having all the resources I need, so everything is good. Excavation, okay, let's research this. Resource gain efficiency. I don't know what I should do with my manpower, guys. I mean, I have no idea. I'm gonna build a few more military factories. Okay. But then civilian factories are important as well, guys. But military factories are important as well again. Okay, let's assign a general to this. I'm gonna assign it, let's see. Okay, I'm gonna send this guy. He has supply consumption -10% and own combat wide. Yeah, I'm slowly learning, guys, and the game is brilliant. I just love it. Alright. Election. Communists in government. The communist movement in Romania, fueled by road. This dissatisfaction among the working class and radical trends among academics. Rather reformed than revolution. A broad coalition of democratic parties preferable. I don't know what does influence when I pick those things. Communist influence foreign policy. Okay, construction efforts. Let's select another national focus. Okay. I can modify the government. Aircraft designer. Military high command. Infantry expert. Infantry division attack and defense. I'm gonna go with that, guys, since we're gonna start war. They're gonna lose. Okay, we got that. Let's see, 38 max planning, 30%. Nice. I have no idea what that means. I'm not making planes, guys. As soon as I get another military factory, I will start making more planes. I mean, I will start making planes. Transport plane delivers paratroopers to their destination. Let's get the fighters. Oh, perfect. What? 7 per year? World news. The Auschwitz of Austria. After a successful coup d'etat by the local Nazi party in Vienna, German troops have crossed the Austrian border and taken control of the country. No fighting has been reported, and the German soldiers were greeted by cheering crowds in the cities. In a speech before a massive crowd at the held the plans in Vienna, Hitler announced the Auschluss of Austria, annexing the country into Germany. The oldest eastern province of the German people shall be, from this point on, the newest bastion of the German Reich. Sounds brilliant. Insufficient resources, guys. Now that's a problem. Let's get rid of the aluminium. Export focus. Hungary, let's on. I cannot buy from Hungary. If I buy from Hungary, I'm screwed. Let's buy from Germany. What's this? Resources to market. Let's buy from Yugoslavia. Wait a second, I also need rubber. Gonna get all that I need now. I don't need anything. Okay, guys, very soon the war will start in 1939. I'm gonna have to prepare with planes, with naval ships, with everything. Infrastructure efforts. Okay, guys, we got one more military factory. No? Oh, I guess that's a civilian factory. Whew, finally, we're making progress, guys. I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. Adds 2 building slots and 2 civilian factories. Let's go with this one. I'm gonna go with civilian factories, I think. Okay, now I can pick something around here. Chief of Navy, Chief of Air Force, Military High Command. Bomber attack, paratroopers, paratroop attack, Special Forces attack. Let's go with Special Forces attack. My national unity is 65%. Let's check. Okay, we're increasing, guys. We're slowly getting more. Ideology drift defense plus 50%. Next election in 1941. You're not gonna reach that. You're not gonna reach that, my friend. Excavation. Okay. I don't want to research things ahead of time. I want to research everything, you know, at this time. Paratroopers. Let's go with this. I don't have enough manpower, guys, to recruit too many men. So I need to wait until I change to fascist. And then things are gonna change. A lot of things are gonna change then. Mechanical computing. Come on. Research time, reinforce rate. Let's go to research time. Okay, Russia does not have units at our border anymore. Sevastopol. Yeah, I will take on Russia. And maybe on Greece as well. What's happening? The end of the Spanish Civil War. With the surrender of the last Republican strongholds, the Spanish Civil War has come to an end. The nationalists stand victorious. And the new era has begun for Spain. The war-torn country has suffered greatly in the fighting, and there is much rebuilding to be done. Okay, there's a national focus. Uncertain times. Manchukuo has capitulated. Chiang Kai-shek has announced that the cowardly Manchang nation could no longer withstand the pressure from the overwhelming presence of Chinese forces throughout the country. The Manchang government chose to flee the country and has gone into exile. Their main forces have capitulated and China is now in control of their home area. Though the war continues elsewhere, this is a great victory for China. Oh my god. Let's pick a national focus. I'm gonna wait until I'm gonna pick something else now. I'm not gonna modify the government. I will wait to change the war doctrine. And that's pretty much a civilian economy. Yeah, I'm gonna change this as well. I wanna go to war economy. But I need to be fascist or communist. Okay, I've got a free factory. So what do I do with it? Filled. I'm gonna make more fighters. Good. I don't lack in any resources, that's brilliant. Okay, I can modify government, not now. Those things here are extremely helpful, guys. Extremely. Oh my god, this is Germany. Only traitors to the country have anything to fear. Civil war for fascism. The will to power is meaningless if one hesitates to seize it. They must unite the people first, they rule them, then rule them. While the attempts of fascist movement to revitalize the people pride in their nation has been. Wait, the democratic support to start a civil war politics will change. God of the Fear becomes the ruling party. Okay. Message from Romania. Changes their diplomatic. Screw me, huh? Okay, I didn't expect that. Let's select a national focus. This one. And it's time for war, guys. I'm gonna go with limited conscription. Now I got quite some manpower. So let's train infantry. Let's train some tanks. Some cavalry. Okay, send volunteers requests from Italy. Italy wants to send 3 divisions as volunteers to help us out. Oh, thank you, Mussolini. We are at war with Romania. Okay, I think I've got 3 factories. Wait. I'm gonna get a few more military factories. And that should be it for now. We have less factories now. What's their problem? Division belongs to an army, but has no orders. That traitor. Okay, guys, let's make a front line. What the hell? Okay, execute. What the hell? Click to activate the execution of the entire plan. I'm gonna go after their capital. The divisions from Italy have come. Okay, I didn't expect that one. Oh my god, guys. I'm gonna go for their capital. No. They want my front over there. Let's go with war recall. We're being cut off. Damn. France and Britain announced alliance. I cannot get reinforced here, that's a big problem. God, guys, that was my biggest horrible mistake. Well, I'm gonna load. August 38, legendary Romania. July, legendary Romania. Peace conference. That was a very big mistake, guys. But very soon, the fascists are gonna take over. And we're gonna have to go with the Warrico. Infrastructure efforts, okay. Election, nuclear technology, blah blah. One more research slot, guys. Do I really want that? I do. Okay. Okay, may God help us this time, guys. The war is gonna break, and I've done some mistakes. Okay, I've done some pretty dumb mistakes. Strong state, okay. Garde de Fer becomes the ruling party. Okay, guys. Front. Okay. Let's change. Limited conscription. Okay. And let's go with war economy. What? War eco. That's what I wanted. Defense organization. Okay, this time we no longer had anything here. Let's justify a war goal. Conquer. It takes political power and in 10 June. Wait. Guys, we can train more units. And we have factories, free factories. The planes is good. All right. We need aluminium. So let's start buying some more from the Soviets. I should be able to build more factories. Okay, I got quite some military factories. Okay, until then I will build some forts around here. Go reinforce this area. You go with some naval forts here. It helps, you know, I think. And we need to recruit. No divisions and basic training. Recruit, recruit. Okay, they all got supplies. Available planes in reserves. Brilliant. Fighter. Okay. I'm having planes from reserves. Good. I'm justifying a war goal in disguise. In the meantime, reinforcing my army. Okay, paratroopers. Got it. Must set a location for this guys. I'm gonna send them there in North Transylvania. I'm gonna take this guy and I'm gonna give him another goal. Whatever. Next year our goal will be... Okay, I've got one extra slot. Wait. I must go with this. It's gonna give me more manpower. I get a lot of power now. I mean, yeah. I lack in tanks. And that's bad. No, researching. Cavalry soft attack. Must work with this guys. Okay, I didn't research. I researched this. Okay. Let's go with a heavy tank as well. Good guys, we're making nice progress now. This is the Western Balkans, right? Yugoslavia, Italy, Germany. Damn! I can't believe it, guys. I can't believe our country got torn apart. Luckily, I loaded. Luckily, the game has autosave. It's pretty cool. Inferior enemy, larger river crossing. Low manpower, you tell me, huh? Ioan Antonescu, angered by Hungarian posturing. Those naive citizens of legendary Romania who imagined the Hungarian as People of peace are entirely out of touch with reality. Oh my god. Another batch of mass-made obstacle. It's raining outside, guys. It's a rainy day. Hallelujah. Computing machine. Let's research. Decryption, encryption. I don't need that shit. Reinforce rate. Okay, since the war is gonna start sooner or later. Okay, I can add some things to the government. The tanks. Okay. Click to activate the execution collar. Let's select another national focus, guys. Nice. Okay, now we will get more manpower. It's gonna be brilliant. Are we building anything here? Yes, we're building. Let's make another naval base, guys. Or more than just... Okay. I cannot make any more factories, so that's okay. Okay, next year we will be able to give some troubles to Hungary. It's going pretty fast, guys. This episode is going to be 1 hour long. I'm really getting into it. We're gonna take on Bulgaria as well. We're gonna show them who's the man. Modify government. Chief of Navy, Chief of Air Force. Air support plus 10% air experience gain. Air support, of course. Alright, researching. Okay, they're still researching. Go, go, go. Airplanes available and reserves. That's okay, guys. It's a bad weather. Nationalist focus. Militarism. This is gonna give us more manpower. History will written through our victory. We must rally behind this cause. Nice. Italy will help me because Italy is a fascist. So if the war starts, I could rely on Italy. Supplies are okay, let's say. Let's research something. Medium tank or what? Production efficiency. Okay, let's go with the factory output, guys. It's going to be a much better choice. Daily fashion support plus 10. Real democracy support minus two. Political power gain. Okay. That's what I wanted. Oh. Let's get going. We must rally behind this cause. No, it's not gonna happen. Okay, guys, so we will take over Hungary really soon. Research finished, the radio. Radar station. No. I'm still researching that. What the hell? I must go with artillery. There are quite some planes available in reserves. Reserves unused. I'm gonna wait for more. So much peace. Wait, did the war start? No, not yet. Damn it. Bomber attack, okay. Things are changing. Things are changing. Militarism. Okay. Military youth. Alright, guys. Gain national spirit. Change in popularity of fascists plus 20%. It's okay, I don't want that yet. Equipment. Secret weapons, blah blah blah. Recruitable population. Let's go with this one. No divisions in basic training. Okay. Unused planes. Pretty much all the planes are unused. Let's research. Okay. Just now we're brilliant, guys. As if for factories, do we have extra now? When will the war start? Improved equipment, okay. Infantry equipment too, nice. I wanna check when the shit is gonna start. Resources they have. Okay, aluminium, a lot of it. Resistance, we don't know. States, map mode, okay. Supply areas. We're pretty good, guys. Justify conquering is finished. Okay, now I can declare war to them. Sorry, bro. I don't need allies. Okay, guys, they're gonna suffer a lot of losses. Italy joined the Axis. Oh my god. It's my turn. Okay, we have unused planes, guys. So. Okay. Now I'm gonna. I'm gonna tell them interception air spirit. Attempt to prevent enemy planes from doing missions in the region, such as bombing or close air support. Okay. And that's how my plane started their mission. This can't be good. Okay, guys. The map is changing. We're advancing and we are conquering Hungary. And this is just the beginning. So beautiful, guys, when you finally learn. We got some factories, some extra factories. Oh. Operation range, naval attacks, operation range. A heavier air company. Okay. I have factories, guys. Extra factories. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna use those for. What? Secret weapons researched. Let's go with, no, let's go with this one. The enemies are pushing, but we're pushing as well. Okay, we research better stuffs. Concentrate in industry. Production efficiency, go with it. It's going better, guys. It's going better and better. But let's see how the war goes. Hungary has volunteers from other nations. Unknown focus. Party ideology, fascist. What the hell, Hungary? Why are you fascist? Okay, I've got unused fighters. Let's produce heavy tank. Let's also produce transport planes. I've got 20 divisions. Okay. Done. I'm gonna pick a front line. What? Right click and drag the mouse. If I take Budapest, guys, they're gonna die. No template. Okay, I need to import some goods. So guys, I'm gonna stop here because this already took 1 hour. So I want to thank you a lot for watching, and please make sure to subscribe for more videos with Hearts of Iron 4. It has been a pleasure. Take care of you now. Bye bye.